may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy church.
Grant, we pray, O Lord, that as promised by your Son, the Holy Spirit may reveal to us more abundantly the hidden mysteries of His sacrifice, and graciously lead us into all truth. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, Eternal God. For bringing your Paschal mystery to completion, you bestow the Holy Spirit today on those who made your adopted children by uniting them to your only begotten Son. The same Spirit, as the church came to birth, opened to all peoples the knowledge of God, and brought together the many languages of the earth in profession of the one faith. Therefore, overcome in Paschal joy every land, every people, exalts in your praise, and even the heaven powers, with the angelic host, sing together the unending hymn of your glory, as they acclaim. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more, giving you thanks, he said the blessing. He gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." the mystery of faith. His wondrous resurrection and ascension into heaven, and as we look forward to his second coming, we offer you in thanksgiving this holy and living sacrifice. Look, we pray, upon the oblation of your church, and recognizing the sacrificial victim by your death, you will to reconcile us to yourself. Grant that we who are nourished with the body and blood of your Son, and filled with his Holy Spirit, may become one body, one spirit in Christ. May he make of us an eternal offering to you, so that we may obtain an inheritance with your elect, especially with the most blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles and glorious martyrs, with Saint Isidore, Saint Martin de Porres, and with all the saints in his constant intercession in your presence, we rely for unfailing help. With this sacrifice of our reconciliation, we pray, O Lord, advance the peace and salvation of all the world. Be pleased to confirm in faith and charity our pilgrim church on earth with your servant Francis and Benaventura, the order of bishops, all the clergy, and the entire people you have made for your own. Listen graciously to the prayers of this family whom you have summoned before you. In your compassion, O merciful Father, gather to yourself all your children scattered throughout the world. To our departed brothers and sisters, and to all who are pleasing to you at their passing from this life, give kind admittance to your kingdom. There we hope to enjoy forever the fullness of your glory. Through Christ our Lord, to whom you bestow to the world all that is good. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever. us, Lord, we pray, for me, we will graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope in the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. In accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace. Thank you.
His altar. Prayer for the celebration of the Golden Jubilee Year of the Diocese of San Pablo. Heavenly Father, through your mercy, we gather as one people, ready to heed your call. We give thanks for all that transpired in the past 50 years, for all the blessings that we are experiencing today, and for what you have promised us in the future. Response. Lord Jesus, brightness of the Father's glory, High Priest of the new and everlasting covenant, you who empower the bishop, the whole clergy and the religious to be lasting signs of your presence in the world, you who send them to spread the good news to all people of goodwill, response. Holy Spirit, Lord and giver of life, it is you who bestow strength to all the faithful. It is from you that we yearn for the coming of God's kingdom here on earth as it is in heaven. It is you who inspire us with your sevenfold gifts to march closer towards the threshold of salvation and rest in the arms of the Father's merciful embrace. Response. All glory to the Father who made us like himself. Glory to the Son who saved us by his death. Glory to the Spirit who creates the world anew. Receive our humble prayer. Draw us back to you. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Saint Paul the First Hermit. Our Lady of Mercy. Saint Martin the Porous.
O God, who bestow heavenly gifts upon your church, safeguard, we pray, the grace you have given, that the gift of the Holy Spirit poured out upon her may retain all its force, and that this spiritual food may gain her in abundance of eternal redemption. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please be seated for some moments of announcements. So maraming salamat po sa lahat ng tumulong sa nakalipas po na eleksyon, barangay na po sa ating PBCRB sa pagmamadyag sa ating po nakalipas na eleksyon. So generally po ay mapayapa, malinis ang nabanggit na eleksyon. Medyo malaki po yung turnout out ng mga voters. Maaga pa lamang ay nakapila na. Di katulad ng mga nakalipas na eleksyon. So nais mo natin magpasalamat sa mga tumulong po sa ating pong PBCRB. Brother Tony Militante, 500. Anonymous, 500. Brother Manuel Garcia, 100. Lay Ministers, 1,016. Namukatkat Family, 500. Mr. Tesorero, 150. Kusulado ng Panalangin, 500. Cecilia Gomez, 1,000. Fiesta Homes, 887. Mr. Helen Binaobra, 500. Sister Sandy Europa, 200. Sister Mayan Perez, 500. Sister Ali Aris Laguna, 300. Sister Nelly Alchero, 500. Sister Kita Daroy, 500. Total of 7,197. Ang ating pong expenses ay Candidates Forum, 100. T-shirt, 1,100. Cellphone po, 20. PCM meeting, bago po mag-eleksyon, noong po May 3, nagkaroon po ng meeting for the PCM, yung pong machine. Kasama na rin po doon yung checking, at saka yung tinitingnan kung talaga yung machine ay gumagana at kung mayroong anomalia. Ay so far po no, May 3, yung pong 10 machine, okay. Kaya po alam natin na during the election, mayroon isang machine na nag-backdown. So medyo naantala po yung pagboboto noong isang presinto. So out of 10, ay may isa po nagkaroon ng problema during the election. Pero noong May 3, sa checking, okay lang. So nung pumasok po tayo roon ng 505, Kuya Dong, Warwood, 2,500, supplies and kits, 440, transportation, 54, load 20, gasoline, 100, load 250, pandesal, 200, styro carbs, 48, groceries, 1,400, transportation, 410, ice, 50. So, ang kaso sa po natin ay 7,197. So, break-even lang po, no? Yung ating pumasok at yung ating nagastos. May mga nagbahagi pa ho na times, breakfast, nearly gulong, merienda, sa naguro, yung tubig, nagbigay po si na Sister Jenny Europa, Malangit Our Families. Bahagi rin po na yung po pagkain ng apunan, Sister Flor. At yung tanghalian po no, ay bahagi rin po na binigyan ng pansin ng Paris Pastoral Council. At ito po yung mga ating mga volunteers. Magpapasalamat po tayo sa mga sumusunod. San Raven Balcazar, Seth Trasmano, Francis Anthony Cabral, Patrick Anthony Cabral, Ingrid Mahimer, Kathleen Corres, Christine St. Corres, George Luis Inocante, Sammy Bien, Luz Gala, Cecilio Tesorero Jr., Fernando, Amaba, Paolo, Angelo Mugabang, Cristal, Ang Santiago, Jubilin Bermudo, Princess Joy Torres, Maria Serrano, May Marie Garcia, Mark Mercado, Christel Barden, Kim Rujo, Jan Kenix Padillo, Joanna Marie Abirilla, Audrey Nicole Nueva, Sandrex Baltasar, Edna Marilla. Aking pagsang sinterista ay umabot ko si kapatid natin na si Brother Louis Blanto. So ito po yung mga tumulong. Maraming salamat po sa inyo. So naging maayos po yung ating halalan sa nasumakupan ng ating parokya. So maraming salamat po. Nais ko rin pong ipagbigay lahat. Nais ko, sabi ko, inayos ko sana baka meron sa inyo may kilala na marunong na Android Studio na pwede mag-tutor. Gusto ko sana matuto ng Android Studio. Isa po itong software application sa Android. So, application maker. So, baka may IT, baka meron kayong kilala, o kayo mismo ay may alam, ay send na sana na ako'y lumabas pa ng parokya, ay baka meron lang dito sa inyo, na isa inyo na akong magpapa-tutor. So, may mag-ugnay naman po sa akin kung meron kayo kilala o meron kayo mismo alam na marunong nito ng Android Studio. Muli po, maraming salamat sa ipagpuloy ng pagsuporta sa ating mga programa at mga proyekto. Magsitayo po kayo. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow your heads and ask for God's blessing. May God, the Father of lights, who was pleased to enlighten the disciples' minds by the outpouring of the Spirit, the Paraclete, grant you gladness by His blessing and make you always abound with the gifts of the same Spirit.
Amen.
May the one whose flame that appeared about the disciples powerfully cleanse your hearts from every evil and pervade them with its purifying light.
Amen.
And may God, who has been pleased to unite many tongues in the professions of one faith, give your perseverance in the same faith, and by believing may your journey from hope to clear vision.
Amen.
And may the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go filled with the power of the Spirit of God. Alleluia, alleluia.
Thanks be to God. Alleluia, alleluia. Salve.
Santa Dei Genetrix.
Ordini e fisciamo promission vos Christi.
Oremos. Omnipotens et Vetena Deus, qui gloriosi bonis matis Mariae, corpus et animam dignum filii tuo peliculum efici veritur. Spiritus Sancto, operante preparaste, dat Deus qui me presciende temere et spernitione, alpin sanctibus malta morte perpetua liberemo. Per iundem Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.
Divinum auxilium maleam semper nobiscum.
Amen.
Ave Maria Purissima.
Sit peccato concepita.